Over-rotated into Fink there. There was nowhere for Luke Fink to go. Or at least that's how it looked from a distance here.